Sondheim.
Now
I'll be doing a piece from Julius Caesar by William Shakespeare.
Just thinking about.
If you had a team, prepare to shed them now.
What's the
you all know this mantle. I remember the first time I saw
my name is Grace Lynn.
Thank you.
keep it up and it could be your last. And the name is not woman, it's Miss Sherlock.
Check this out, here she comes. Yo! Jalapeno pepper. Let's go dancing Saturday. We got a lot in common. You're Spanish. I'm Spanish. You're gorgeous. I'm gorgeous. You're hot.
You're not.
Right. We don't want to rush into anything. So tell me, what sign are you born under?
For you, Quebec.
Man, come on. What sign were you born under?
Yeah, my mama told me to say that.
I wanna breathe fire on the stage. All right, let's get to work. Ready? And.
I saw the dead drop off in the limousine and failed the inflatable boy to treat the kid.
Come on, Shlomo! You and your father wait to fill harmonic for a band, okay?
chief rabbi makes us to say, why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4!
I have more talent than all of you put together if it comes to that. You, with your hackneyed conventions, have usurped the foremost places in art and consider nothing genuine and legitimate except for what you yourselves do. I do not accept you. I accept neither you nor him.
You decadent!
Go back to your charming theater and play your miserable, worthless plays.
I have never acted in such plays. Leave me. You are incapable of writing so much as a paltry little vaudeville sketch. You are nothing but a Kiev petty bourgeois, you sponger!
Nick, I don't like this game. I don't want to play these roles yet, and I don't want to play your mother. Plus, the scene's kind of heavy.
Madame Arkadin is a great role, and a classic.
Classic schmassic. Let's try a new scene.
All right, I'm fine. Stopper, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern.
Which one would I play?
Oh, Serena, stop being so difficult.
You're being difficult. I don't know why we can't try something a little different. Maybe something a little romantic?
No.
But not too romantic.
Passionate?
No.
But not too passionate.
A streetcar named Desire. Oh,
oh
man.
I've got a copy of it right in here. There's this great lawsuit. You're going to love it so
whoa,
much.
Whoa, whoa, wait, what's this?
Nothing. I mean, you gave it to me.
Well, yeah, last semester. You carried my picture around.
Well, I meant to leave it at home. Get free!
Serena! Please. When are we ever going to get some work done? When are you ever going to take it seriously? What are you going to...
Nick, I want you to know it's okay.
What's okay?
Well, it's taken me all this time to realize you're just not into girls.
What?
You're into boys. Admit it, really. There's nothing wrong with being gay.
Oh, I can always count on you for a laugh. That's great, Serena. Thank you. Hey, let's just take a day off. Better yet, let's take the year off.
Nick, wait!
Find yourself another partner!
Wait!
Sister. composed.
That's why you play all the time. Hey, check these out, the lyrics.
Why are you showing them to me?
I wrote them to fit that melody of yours. I respect you, Shlomo. Well, you got the juice, I swear. Oh, I guess you hear this all the time, compliments and stuff?
Not from someone like you. I can't believe you're actually talking to me. Let's try it.
He works hard, my Hachi is motivated. This young man has the potential to be a true artist.
not to do before breaking the rules. You know that the brain is the finest of tools. Artists are beautiful. Whether in theater or music or dance, they have to be given the chance to fight by the seat of their pants, to develop their minds, and be nurtured like plants.
Artists are part of the same human race as everyone else in the same funny place. Learn to survive when you fall on your face. We have to prepare them for life. What's Tyrone going to do if he can't make it as a dancer?
Tyrone will make it. This one has been denied.
Hard work. went to summer school, and guess what? Surprise, surprise, miracle of miracles, he passed. Now, excuse me, I have a rehearsal to run. Dance section to the end!
Thank you. lines, mid impediments. Love is not love which alters when alteration binds or bends. With the remover to remove. Oh no, it is an ever fixed mark. Looks upon tempest and is never shaken. It is the star to every wandering mark, whose worth's unknown, although his height be taken. This be air, and upon me proved, I never writ, nor an ill man ever loved.
Good. Now take it from the
please.
love you.
Yo! My soul is purged.
I can do it!
Yeah.
year. Why? I'm not gonna let go of you tell me.
Let go of me.
Look, all right? So we ain't been tight for a while. I mean, don't you understand, Iris? It don't matter what's going down between us. I still like you. I'm still your friend. Tell me you understand.
Look, I'll make it simple. I don't want to be with the loser. I don't want to be with the loser anymore because what does that make me?
I celebrate myself and I see myself. And for what I assume, you shall assume. For every atom belonging to me, as good belongs to you. Leaves the grass. I am not a loser, Iris. I'm not a loser. Dance with me.
Job. These kids are leaving us in a few weeks. When they graduate, we should expect them to read above elementary level?
I'm sorry.
I'm not out to get you in trouble, Greta.
Maybe I'm due for a sabbatical. When you start losing your perspective, you need to take a step back. Get a better view.
Estelle, you're an old warrior. We need more like you around.
An old warrior?
Not that old, Greta. Definitely not that old.
Stay for one, this place.
house.
Oh, I'll get it together, Missy. Right now, I just need some cash.
I only got a few bucks. Here. Give me a call sometime, will ya? I think it tops. I always will, you know.
Oh,
The lyrics to this next piece were written by a very talented student, Carmen. She's no longer with us. We dedicate this performance in her memory. Are you listening, Carmen? We'll always remember your name.